Hi everyone, this is Shelley with Life Creates Art, and we are doing something new here at Life Creates Art. This is our Wednesday sketching vlog, and I have a new sketchbook here, brand new just for this. It's a nice pink one, and here we go. So be sure that when you have a new sketchbook that you sign your name. Be sure your name is in your sketchbook. And of course, the date that you started your sketchbook also needs to be in it. So started in 2020. And a little heart there. And so with the purpose of this is I'm just going to be relaxing. I'm just going to be sketching. And what I'd like you to do is I'd like you to submit your comments, and I'd like to cover subjects that you want to talk about. Anything that you'd like to talk about. And I'm not using any pencils. I'm going to be sketching with an Artist Loft pen. And I generally don't just use straight pen. I usually use pencils. But today I'm going to be sketching, and for this video, I'm going to be using Artist Loft. So I'm going to show you that pen right now. It's a fine tip pen. I usually like sketching with pencils, but this is going to be some fun, and that way you can see all of my art. So now I'm going to show you some of the rules of our sketching, and we're going to have a lot of fun with this. Rules of sketching and brand new sketchbook. Rules of sketching. What are the rules of sketching? Number one. There are no rules for sketching. You have your sketchbook, and you should have no rules for yourself here. This is a time for you to just relax and enjoy sketching. Sketching is a time of respite and relaxation and building your sketching skills. Do not be afraid to express yourself. This is a time for you to just relax and express whatever's in your heart. Don't forget to be free. It's also connected with expressing yourself. Completely release yourself and be free and draw. Don't forget to keep breathing, and don't judge yourself too harshly. This is your private sketchbook. You do not have to show anyone what's in the sketchbook unless you want it to be revealed to people. And back to number one, number six, there are no rules. Oh, one more thing I forgot. Do not be offended by anything that I draw in here. With my sketching, sometimes I tend to draw some male parts. I draw some female parts. My sketching is not realistic, so it will not look realistic, but I sometimes draw both male and female parts, and so don't be offended by my sketching. If you do, just turn the video off. Anyway, so here I am getting started. And like I said, I want to have you submit your comments. And while I'm doing these sketches, I'd like to do it in real time and comment on your questions, any questions that you have. Either they can be about art. I am a certified art therapy coach and life coach, and so if you have any sort of life questions that you'd like me to comment on while I'm doing my sketching, then please do ask them. And during this time, it's going to be kind of like a vlog. I'm just going to be jabbering and talking while we're doing this. So since this is the first one, this is kind of an introduction. So I do a lot of faces when I sketch, but I love, love, love. Now I think a lot with my right brain when I sketch, and I don't allow myself to judge. I just go based on instinct when I sketch. A lot of what I do is based on instinct, and if it doesn't look good, I don't worry too much about it. If I think, that doesn't look great, I should not have put that there. And that's fine, because sometimes in life we make mistakes, and we just have to keep moving and make the best of it. And that's what I try to do with my sketching, is that if I put something in a place that it doesn't look so great, I just make the best of it and keep moving on. And it's your sketchbook. So you can experiment. And this is the place, the one place that you can experiment and grow and stretch and have a good time. And if you saw my last video, I talked a lot about sketching, where you can use creativity, whether it's sketching, whether it's writing, scrapbooking, any kind of art, crafting that you do. And it's very good for your body, very good for your system, as drinking water is, going for a walk. It's good for your system. It boosts those hormone and cortisol levels, and it makes you happier, more relaxed, and it releases things to cause you to have a more stress-free life. So just keep going, keep creating, go for a walk outside. So I'm sketching this during the winter, and so it's a little more difficult for us to get outside and go for walks. It's a little bit cold here. We do live in California, so I know a lot of people out there have it a lot more rough than we do here in California. Just talked to my cousin in Oregon, and she says, we're sick of the snow. And I said, well, I'm not going to complain about our 55 degree weather. So, I know you guys who live out in the East Coast and up in Canada, you guys really get it as far as the weather's concerned. So tell me in the comments, what kind of sketching you guys like to do? What kind of art is your favorite? And tell me where you're from, where you're watching from. I would love to hear from you. And I'd love to hear those questions that you have and anything that you would like to talk to me about. I am getting a children's book illustrated. I'm not doing the illustrations myself, surprisingly, but I'm having an illustrator do it, and he lives back in Idaho, and he just became an empty nester, and so he was talking to me about how difficult that is for he and his wife. So I know that there's a lot of different emotions about that for people. But yeah, my children's book is going to be coming out this year. It's called Agu and the Monkey. I'm very excited about that. And it's a story about a bear and a little monkey. It's based on stories that I would tell my youngest son, Andrew, whom I call lovingly, obviously, the monkey. I'm just adding a little more detail here. I'm just about done here. And you see how I add circles just to sort of tie everything all together. And this looks like a fun one. I may want to transfer this onto a canvas sometime and paint it. Don't forget to sign it and date it. And that way, later in life, you can see when you drew this. And so that's it. Thank you so much. And don't forget to make your comments. And we'll see you next time. I love you guys. This is Shelley signing out. Bye-bye.